next report, we meet Li Yani, who was diagnosed with acute leukemia when she was about to get married 8 years ago. In addition to the encouragement and company of her boyfriend and family, she was also helped by her matching donor.
一起加油, I love you.
This newlywed couple have made lifelong promises to each other. One can not only witness the happiness of the wedding, but also the joy of rebirth.
换我老婆一条命回来，这样。我就还是容易纠结，宝宝我怎么可能会得血癌？就是完全不知道要怎么办。
Li Yani lost her hair during chemotherapy. At the time, her boyfriend, Min Jie, even shaved his hair 3 times to accompany her, giving her courage and confidence. Miss Li's family also accompanied her to fight against her illness.
I pray to God for giving me 40 extra years to live. I'll do my best to help the less fortunate people if God thinks I can stay in the world.
3 months after Miss Li was diagnosed with her illness, she was informed by Ciji that a successful stem cell pairing was found.
I felt very touched because the donor had a successful match with my daughter, and she was willing to donate her stem cells.
After going through stem cell transplant, Yani's body had exclusion phenomenon for half a year. Later, she regained her health, and since then, she established a leukemia club on the social networking site where she patiently answers to other patients' questions. She also volunteers at a hospital to repay this love.
She doesn't have much time left, so she wants to cherish every chance to serve.
As Miss Li works at a beverage shop, she has to stand for several hours.
I can say that a donor's stem cells are very healthy because I made a better recovery than ordinary people. Thanks a million, and I love you.
Li feels thankful for the donor who saved her life.
My hair used to be very thick, but now it has become much thinner. I think it is because of the donor. I am very grateful because she gave me this advantage. Although I'm allergic to shrimps now, I think it is fine because I can avoid eating shrimps.
吃虾过敏吗？哎，对。
Not only has Miss Li's physical constitution changed, but her blood type has also become the same as the donor, Zhen Yuzhen.
People who are B blood type are usually optimistic. It's great. Now I feel very confident in my blood, except for the shrimp part. It is fine to have B blood type.
Miss Zhen is a nurse, and she has witnessed impermanence of life at work.
Some of the patients have found a successful match, but the donor suddenly gave up donating their stem cells eventually. I think the patients had the chance to regain their health, but they lost the chance.
Upon learning that someone needed her stem cells to save life, she immediately agreed with the donation without any hesitation. She went to work the next day after she donated her stem cells. There is, however, something she worries about.
会担心，在当下其实会担心，对。她很健康。哦，好，那就很好。
Miss Zhen never met her recipients before, and she didn't even know who she is over the past 8 years.
Her
family and friends wrote a card to me. I tried to find some details in the card because I want to know what the recipient is like. Both she and I have been looking forward to meeting each other.
这样子，对，哎呀，就像他一直想要见我这样子。啊，其实我也很想要见他。
The love between the stem cell donor and recipients will always bond them closely.